Hi guys. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Outlook to create Spotify accounts in AIOStream. First, choose Spotify and add a new category. Then, open Notepad and add your email addresses, passwords, proxies, and email passwords. The format should be like this. Click Import to import the TXT file and don't forget to check Create Account. Then, click Settings to set the number of threads. The number means how many debug windows you want the bot to run simultaneously. For example, if you want the bot to open 5 debug windows and register 5 accounts simultaneously, then you can fill in 5 here. Next, click Global and set up the Captcha service API key to auto-solve the Captcha. If you don't have it, please go to the website and purchase. Lastly, click Verify to create Spotify accounts. That's it. Thanks for watching.